So Samsung are showing three of their new panels today at the Electrosonic event. We've got a new D-series panel here, which is our, this is a new 48-inch panel, which we've made with an ultra slim bezel on the edge and also a wireless connectivity. So we can have direct wireless peer-to-peer network on the panel. We've also removed the logos on the bottom. There's no more logos on the panels. We've put a removable logo on the side of the panel here, which can be taken off by any clients that want them. We've also made them as a quad-core panel, so in terms of digital signage, they're a lot more powerful. You can run a lot more high-definition video on the screens. Moving on, we've got our new 95-inch panel. We've stored 70 different templates on the screen, and you can customize each of these templates to show whatever you want to in a digital signage environment. We're showing some information on our retail event from last year. I can change that simply with a remote control and customize my signage as and when I want to. And I can schedule the signage, change the templates, change the videos, and control it over the network as well. So I can switch it on, switch it off remotely if I'm providing a managed service to a client. We've also got our new ultra-thin video wall panels here, which are these ones here. These are brand new. The bezel, the combined bezel on these panels now is 3.5 millimeters, down from 5.5 millimeters. These are the 55-inch panels, the UD55Ds. We're partnering here with AMX to show content and a control system behind it. And again, these video wall panels can show our Magic Info video wall software to run signage and those type of applications with a customer.